It's Jasmine, and today I'm going to be giving you a tour of my dorm room. This blanket was from Tuesday morning. My cousin gave it to me. My body pillow was from Bed Bath & Beyond. My two pink pillows were from Stein Mart. These green pillows were from Etsy. This blue pillow was from Hobby Lobby. And that pillow back there was from Target. And I'm impressed, it just literally just tap it. And it's really cool and has a slider on it. So that's pretty cool. Then I have my Lily notebook, my tape dispenser, my mirrors, my clearance from Target, pretty cool. My lip hat was from Francesca's. This was from TJ Maxx. And then it's a bucket from Target. And then under my desk, I have, this is where I keep just like my books and makeup and hair, more hair stuff. And these two little bins were from Walmart. And then underneath my desk is where I keep more binders, textbooks, just things I don't use all the time, a blow dryer, football. So my Keurig is from Walmart. And this little cart I believe is from TJ Maxx. And so in the cart, that's where I store all of my hair stuff, my K-cups, my shaving stuff, and my like feminine products and stuff like that down there. I got this little thing from Target, and in it I store my shorts, underwear, bra, jeans, sweatshirts, and Nike shorts. So that's pretty nice. And then over here I have like this perfume. This J was from TJ Maxx. My Polaroid camera, this spray bottle, and my dead ear on the back of my door is from Walmart. And if you notice, it's pretty crooked because there's some hair strips and there's something to do. And here is my closet. This shoe rack I got from like Walmart or like Dollar Tree or something. Pretty cheap. Recommend it. And then in my closet, there's all my clothes. I use the black velvet hanger so my clothes don't slip off. And then right here is my jewelry organizer. And up there, it's really messy. I just have like extra purses, towels, sheets, blankets, and hats. So yeah. And then right here is where I keep my necklaces. Alright, well that's it for that video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and if you have any questions, please put them down below, and be sure to subscribe. Thanks, bye!